time that as a jury we come together and begin to look at, you know, what do we do next? We are really looking for future business leaders who understand HR and can support HR.
You're giving them a standing in the HR community and in the business community to say that you're the guys who are going to take HR forward.
Aryan The List is a movement from the HR community. It aims to bring energy, bright, dynamism, and to really create a transformation to the HR function.
In today's world, competitive advantage is through people. Business growth is through people's growth.
When People Matters and DDI came together to conceptualize this initiative in 2012, we really never thought that this could become such a large initiative.
You know, HR leaders, however experienced you are, want to rejuvenate, they're going to reinvent themselves.
Today, hundreds of HR professionals, directly, indirectly, very senior people, are nurturing this initiative, are spending their personal time and effort to really create a transformation in the young community of HR.
This is the cream of HR, which is going to be there from the youngsters, and I want to be part of that. I want to feel younger, and I want to be part of them and learn from them.
This is only a step towards a long journey.
If you are an HR professional, be here.
It's a night of celebration. It's a very special evening, and celebrate the future of HR.